Before we do any of your missions, we should probably help you collect up on skill points and collect up on weapons.
Beats.
Yeah.
Look. Sexy bitch right here. I'm holding in my hands.
Oh, you wanna see mine?
Yeah.
Look at this. Yeah.
Yeah,
this,
sexy.
This right here.
It's sexy.
This is god tier right here, right?
Wait. Check out the 12 gauge. Yeah.
I got my super modded MP5 that I was telling you about.
Yeah. Fuck everything in that direction. Hold on. I want to switch. I don't want to use a shotgun. No, I don't want to do all that. I want to change my loadout. Thank you. I want to select that. I don't want to change it over to my Tavar. Where's my Tavar?
So, can I ride on a motorcycle or do I have to get the truck?
You can totally ride whatever the frick you feel like riding, guy.
Other guy in the mix. I'm gonna ride the truck.
I'm driving.
It's been a while.
I'm driving a dirt bike right now.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing. So I really don't know how to drive in this. Is it like GTA kind of?
Yeah, it's the same controls except for you'll feel. Trust me.
Oh god, he almost flipped at the first damn curve. I don't want to ride with him. Come back, Beaks.
Fuck the hood.
I want a dirt bike. You can't ride with me.
Bullshit. Yes, I can.
Can I? Can you actually? That's fine. I'll turn around.
I really don't know. I really don't know. Go ahead. I really don't know.
You don't want to ride with me anyway, have you wheeling and jumping and crap down the road? And...
He just rolled the truck.
How? Yep. How do you roll a truck?
Fuck this, I'm yep. walking.
Crape, I'm coming.
So, I'm gonna hitchhike.
Oh, there you are.
Why did it not put me in the...
Because that would be illegal.
Alright, let's roll.
You almost left me. I don't think this car is made for off-roading.
Listen here, bud, alright? I've been doing this for a while with this car, okay?
Whee! I'm gonna shoot out the window.
No yelling.
Why? That's what makes everything fun.
It makes his mic crackle.
Oh.
Shit, Mike.
Your face. I'm playing out the window. I'm playing out the window. Look at me, mama. No hands. Fucking hell. Well,
I was trying to get you hit.
Skr.
Going up the mountain.
How mad would you guys be if I rolled it off this mountain?
I'd kind of laugh.
That's fine, go ahead. Let me see.
Way to go, hit that car.
The drone is up.
Yeah, woo-hoo! There we go.
Awesome if that thing rolled.
I am a great driver. Look at this skill.
Oh shit, I remember
that's
this.
There's a drone flying.
Don't worry about the drone now. Don't worry about it. Small group of
tangos. Oh, I remember this shit too. I've seen you play it.
In a small group of tangos.
All right.
You're welcome. I've already spotted most of them.
Deploying. All right, I'm going up too.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Oh, damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Son of a bitch.
I synced too.
No, I accidentally exited out. I've got the infinite battery on it, and I don't know why I exited out.
I got eyes on one I can take out now.
You do however you please.
There
we go. That's how you zoom in. Alright. Where you at, Taylor?
He went for it, dude. I'm moving up with him. Make sure he doesn't get raped.
Alright, now you're going to have two of them just ahead of you. You can sneak up behind the one that's got number one on him. You can knife kill him. And then shoot the second one, or you can go ahead and shoot both of them.
Target is down.
Are you suppressed?
Yeah.
Is he suppressed?
No clue.
You need to be suppressed. If you're not,
bring it down.
gonna be one more person up there that I haven't been able to spot yet. I was out of range.
It's fine. Tuna, you move into interrogate, I'll clear the area.
Be careful not to let the people down below see you.
I gotta grab him, never mind.
Do you realize you just fucked up?
Hold on.
No, I didn't.
Hold on. Here's the deal, asshole. Leave him be. You answer my questions. Don't kill him yet, because the people down below, you're gonna see you kill him. Shit.
I'm looking at a small group of tenders.
What do you want? Amaru, where can I find him?
No, you can't kill him yet. You're gonna knock him out.
Can I silence kill him?
No. Alright, if you want, sneak up behind him and stab him.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as
back
long
him up,
as they
back
can
him up, away from the
knows.
Window.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding.
Alright, these guys are gonna attack us, I believe, here in just a second.
Enemy down.
How do I kill him?
Jesus. Fuck, I don't remember. There's two left, one coming up the stairs, one inside the building.
You guys handle the guys coming up the stairs.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down.
I'm gonna push in.
He's just below you, down in the bottom floor.
Okay.
He's hiding behind a car. You got the second one. He's down.
Hostile down.
Now you just got that one down at the bottom.
Not anymore.
I love my drone.
Dirt bikes! Tuna, there's another dirt bike over there.
Yeah, we got a traffic jam coming up here. What are y'all gonna do about it?
Don't want that. Yes. Ask
Pack Atari to send us a vehicle.
Where's that at?
Oh.
Yeah,
hi.
Boy.
I wanna play with Gunner. Ooh. Oh, that sounded hot.
Not on this low of a level to it on.
Yeah. Actually, Tuna, I think we're supposed to stay stealthy with this one.
Too late now.
No, you're fine. Okay, I completely ran guns blazing this when I did it. Operation Kingslayer will be
dead in the water before he pulled up. Okay, you got me at a bad angle with that motherfucker, so Oh well. Thanks for poking your head up again.
Bye.
Tango's down. Tango's not down.
Somebody didn't spot everybody.
Mm-hmm.
My bad. My drone doesn't have as my drone's not as good as yours is. There is a weapon augment piece over here though, so I'm gonna grab this. I had the dude following me. Scope panoramic sight. You can still get all the predator crap.
Yeah, but you can't kill the predator no more.
Nah, not that I know of.
Damn. I can't believe they got the license and rights to be able to do that.
Yeah, dude, that's crazy, because I wonder, to be honest, I really do wonder how much money they paid to get that.
Just for that one mission.
Right.
And I watched a video of somebody actually doing that. He's a motherfucker to beat.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Go ahead and go on in there, Tuna. I've already beaten.
I'm gonna go grab an auto, an assault rifle. Anybody wanna come lit? Yes, no, maybe. Cool.
What?
I'm gonna go get a new assault rifle. Does anybody wanna come with?
Okay. Struggle's real.
Oh, here, get in. Or do you need me to come down there? Grave, are you coming?
Yes, I'm coming. My mic was unplugged. Hey, land.
New mission.
All right, let's go grab this gun before we do this mission.
No, slow down, Beach, slow down.
Why?
I'm trying to keep my drone caught up with us.
Why are you flying a drone?
Okay, go.
Why are you flying a drone?
Because I'm the goddamn.
I hope it forces you to jump out of the helicopter.
I went too far out of range of you guys in front. Actually, I don't think I have that gun yet.
This one over here?
It's still blue for me. I hope I remember how to open my parachute, because I know what you're doing.
You're about to be a dickhead, aren't you, and kill me.
I am.
Why?
It's gonna suck.
Why are you gonna do that?
We can revive
it's
you.
It's fine. You can switch seats midair.
I wanna say something, Beats. You do know that you would get pissed off
Click circle. You can change seats.
Yeah, only on the outside.
Nah, you can get there.
I'm hitting circle, you fucking asshole.
Oh shit! I landed a little bit too hard.
Yeah?
Actually, I think I'm screwed. Oh no!
Dude, I landed right in the middle of the freaking thing.
Yeah, thanks for that.
I didn't do it, you did. You set off the alarms? Come on, guy.
Yep.
You're the one that decided to jump out of a fucking helicopter.
I'm guessing nobody else has night vision right now besides me, huh?
Probably.
I do.
Oh, good.
How do I deactivate it though? I forgot.
Right directional.
Yeah, I definitely have night vision.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and spot people.
Okay. I'm gonna try to get over to you. Here's somebody's drone.
Yeah, it's fine. We'll try to find where the alarm is too, so we can get rid of it.
Nah, you gotta destroy the power box, not the alarm.
You can shoot the alarm.
Yeah, but to completely disable it, you're supposed to take out the power box.
Watch out, place is rigged with an alarm. There it is.
Drone is airborne. I can. The alarm is disabled.
Shit, I didn't even know that guy was there.
What did you do?
Well, I'm trying to take out the fucking sniper that was over here last time.
What did I tell y'all
about?
There's
a guy right over here.
Yeah, I'm trying to spot him and see where he's at.
He's right behind me. Where my body's at.
Yeah.
He's right on the other side of me.
I I see him. I had to use my heat vision to see him, though.
He's gone.
Now that I don't have heat vision, that's cool. I'm gonna need to get me that.
Yeah, it's very, very helpful. Promise.
So, I'm about to die.
We have quite a few people coming towards us.
Oh, you didn't get all the people, you Jew Nugget.
Target eliminated.
I got 10 seconds.
Some dudes, Unidad, were here.
Thank God, dude. Last second.
Thanks, man. Demo is primed.
Frag out.
There you are.
Oh!
Site's destroyed.
El Emisario better pull his head out of his ass, or pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Cool, so now we can dip.
Mind us. Down.
Kill confirmed.
He makes five.
Sniper.
Got him.
We got more outside waiting on us.
Which
Tony,
way?
You wanna come in here and grab this real quick while we're in here?
A little busy.
Okay, hold on. I got you.
And I'm down.
I'm coming there, fella.
I was trying to run towards y'all. There's a whole shit ton of these Unidad dudes around here.
Yep, that's why we're here.
That's cool. 3, 2, 1.
Right in this building, right across from where I'm at.
Hey there, fella.
Hi.
I love the explosive drone.
Ooh, I'm part of the Ubisoft club and I just got plus 20 coins.
Hell yeah.
For bringing him back to life.
Yeah. Alright,
you gonna hold still?
I am, I was turning.
Hey. Check this shit out.
No. I thought you were about to play C4 on it.
I got in the trunk. Oh my god, you about killed me.
Bro, the car is so smoking right now.
Who decided to start shooting at people?
Well, the motherfucker that's up here started shooting at us.
I got you.
Oh my god. I got us a helicopter with guns.
Sweet, let's go. Oh, I just got hit by a car, that motherfucker. That's the
way.
Alright, can we not set the alarm off as soon as we show up this time? Actually, I tell you what I really want to do is I want to snipe. I want to shoot people from afar.
I do too.
And
to be honest, it's super fun.
And let Tuna go in and clean them up.
And we'll just let Tuna go in and take out the odds and ends that we miss.
I agree. Let's do it.
We're going to steal Team 6 to this crap guy.
I love this game.
Dude, this game is dope.
Well, you've got almost
is that a flare?
Yeah, if we go to it, you can get extra points. But I don't know where it came from.
Right down there.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Right here.
But don't land next to it. Don't land
next
to it.
Fly your drone. Fly. Fly your drone.
Yeah, don't land next to it. Oh, the helicopter.
Did we all just die? How did that happen?
When a helicopter crashed.
When you are flying down. And I released the drone out, it crashed into the helicopter.
God dang it,
good
dude.
Job,
that wasn't me. He crashed his drone into the helicopter.
You came in hot downward.